Portable speakers have become a very popular trend in the field of electronic devices. They are small, loud, and often waterproof. On the other hand, they can be quite expensive or have a low sound quality. So today, we'll show you how to build two versions of our own portable boombox with great sound and reasonably priced electronic parts. You will see that you can easily fit into a $150 budget. We need four speakers with acoustic switches, a Bluetooth amplifier, a 12-volt battery, some wires and plenty of screws. We'll start with printing of the speaker box itself. All parts were printed on the original Prusa i3 Mark III 3D printers with PLA Prusament, which is our own in-house made high-quality filament. A dense infill is needed to achieve better acoustics, so be prepared for a long print. When it's all done, you can start with the assembly. Place all nuts in correct positions, then complete the door. Remember that every part should fit and move smoothly. Try to assemble the speaker box without gluing it together first, and sand all moving parts if they don't fit. Don't forget to prepare the handle and control buttons. Now it's time to prepare the wiring. Start with the power cable and wires for acoustic switches. Don't solder the speakers yet. Place the switches inside your speaker box and secure them with screws. Then solder the speakers to the prepared wires. Now you can glue the speaker box together and attach the handle. Connect all wires to the amplifier and place it inside. Seal the speakers with a foam tape and secure them with screws. Stuff the inside of the speaker box with cotton wool and you're done. The second speaker is easier to build. You'll need only two speakers with one acoustic switch. Printing is also a lot faster this time, and so is the assembly. Again, place all the nuts inside and sand all the moving parts so they can fit and move easily. Glue the black grid to the rear door and onto the side. Prepare all the wires, but use heat shrink tubes on the power connector instead of the plastic cap. Connect all wires to the amplifier and place it inside. Then secure the acoustic switch with screws and solder the speakers. Seal them with foam tape and attach them to the box using screws. Check the polarity of all wires, place the battery inside and screw the front cover to your speaker. Finally, stuff the inside of the speaker box with cotton wool. Everything is set up, so let's test our speakers. If you want to learn more about 3D printed speakers or other cool 3D printed things, be sure to check out our blog at prusaprinters.org.